Hey everyone, Merry Christmas. As usual, I'm just downstairs in my apartment and just found out we have to move out next month, but it's like 5 days to Christmas. I'm sort of almost done. It looks a little bit, maybe a little bit too sparkly up there, but it came out the way I wanted, and I posted it on this site called Beautiful Home Inspiration on IG. This wonderful person, Kathy, helped me do it. So I sort of feel ready for Christmas. I just feel really, really sad that I can't spend it with all my friends back home in the States. And part of the reason I made it so fancy with the tree and all is because that's the only time Americans really, really go all out over the holidays. That's when we do it. And today I'll do almost anything to be back home for Christmas. And it's only 5 days to Christmas. So, my parents are getting old. And I miss all my friends. And close family in the States. So, I will do maybe a couple more videos when I get back upstairs. I'm gonna just go run errands for a few minutes. The neck pain isn't getting worse, but it hasn't gotten better. As long as I just avoid surgery, then that's all I know, and I know nothing else. I just bought this new dress off Amazon, which I really like. So this is kind of my random outfit today, random jewelry. This is the nice thing that I bought from years ago. I bought this faux first sole, I think just from Zara or something. And I'm just carrying some stuff with me. It doesn't look Christmassy here, but it does upstairs where we are. So I can't wait to be back home in the States and just stay in with the girls and maybe like dress down in our pajamas or our lingerie and just be casual, girls' night in, have a drink or something, just really. The typical life we have back in New York. Nothing too crazy, nothing too much. Okay, so this gentleman just said I've spoken for 3 minutes, which is about how long I want to talk today. So